Where are you going?
Lido! Lido! Lido was dying. Lido!
Mag-grocery sila. Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's
see. And you bought me an egg full of candy.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Alright, so let's go for our shopping. Grocery shopping. Sa Lidl. Ooh, it's very nice weather. It's not raining.
No,
not that cold.
Wow, well, they have a smart TV.
Yeah. Okay, go, Pinkai.
They have a smart TV, Pinkai.
So, dito kami sa Lidl ngayon. At, guys, slowly, slowly, Pinkai, slowly.
Yay!
Don't scratch their car. So, mag-grocery kami para hindi na ganong mahirap. Medyo madilim na rito sa England. Oras is alas 6 ng gabi. Okay? No, I don't know. We're just gonna buy some very important thing because we don't have anything at home. So yung grocery talaga na naka-schedule is tomorrow. Pero wala talaga kami makain. Ubos yung laman ng fridge. Kaya sabi niya na let's go to Lidl kasi gusto rin makita ni Hannah kung ano yung Lidl. Ito yung Lidl. Bagong bukas to. So, yan.
Hindi magtawang dito.
The important one, darling.
So
because tomorrow you're going for another shopping.
I'm going for shopping here. I'm not going to spend it.
Alright.
Okay, so we will go.
Yeah. Let's go that way. What else? I think you need to buy hot dogs. And more meat. Hot dogs, darling. Is that nice hot dog? Yeah, that one. Crisp. What else you gonna buy? Jaffa cake, cookies.
Mommy wants pastry.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Maybe Nutella.
Or jam.
Jam.
See, Mommy, we ran out of Nutella.
So we're falling in line. But bayad time na. So, daming binili niya na. Puno yung cart. Ito na inuhaw oh. Ito lahat yung pinamalingki ni Hannah. Sobrang dami. Tapos hindi pa kumpleto. Maliit kasi itong Lidl. Usually doon kami sa Tesco nag-grocery kasi malaki yung Tesco. Kaya lang medyo mahal yung Tesco. Pero hindi naman ganong kamahalan. Yung difference ng price hindi naman ganong kalaki. Kaya dito masyadong maliit ang store. Kaya ito. So where's the extra bag please? Nagkulang kami sa bag. Okay.
Wow, nagluto si Hanan ng pansit.
That's not pansit.
What you call that?
Chicken Chow Mein.
Chicken Chow Mein.
Yes, a chicken chow.
So
meow,
I'm gonna
meow.
Try it now because I'm so hungry. Pagdating namin dito sa bahay, nagluto kagad si Hana ng Chicken Chow Mein.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Parang kundi na, parang bihon sa atin. Bihon.
Yeah.
Yun. Okay. Let's eat then, right? Oh, I'm so hungry.
What's up, guys?
Tawang tama. Nagutom kami. So, nagluto siya na ng parang ano to? Pero sa atin to, parang bihon. Bihon to sa atin eh. Pero sabi niya, na gaya niya raw sa Chinese. How do you call this, darling? Again?
Chicken Chow Mein.
Chicken Chow Mein.
Mein. I don't know.
Alam. Too good. Mm. Very good. Tapos na ganyan na ng pinuno niya ng mga ingredients. Chicken breast. Really good. Do you like it, guys?
This tastes like chubby cheeks. This tastes like you're biting into a baby's chubby cheeks.
Really nice. Parang kumain ako sa restaurant, ah.
Are you very sure, mommy? Mommy? Are you very sure?
Yes, I am.
Are you really? Are you pretty sure? Mm-hmm. 1 to 10.
10.
Maganda ito, masarap ito pag may halong shrimp o yung itlog ng pugo. Ayos. Ito, masarap. Kahit yung pancit na natin, gamay na nihana lutuin yung pancit. Every weekends, ipapaluto ako sa kanya ng gato or pancit. Paturo ako sa kanya paano ito lutuin. Naghintay talaga ako. Kasi pagdating namin galing sa Lidl, sabi ko, gutom ako ah. Meron akong kanin at saka adobo. Pero yun ang ulam ko kaninang tanghali eh. Kaya sabi ko sa kanya, pwede ba magluto ng ganito? Approve!
There is, in case the in season 2, oh sorry. In season 2 and season 3.
Okay, be careful, Pink Eye.
Okay, in season 2 and season 3, there is lots of to be continued. I just want to let you all know, guys, and Tito and Tita. I just want to let you know, you should definitely watch, what was these kind of shows, like the one that they
Sitcom?
Sitcom. You definitely have to watch sitcom.
Because
in the beginning, when I was little, like 6 years old, I didn't like sitcoms. No, when I was 5 years old, I didn't like sitcom. KFC used to be on TV, but it started, I didn't like it, and I did not watch it. And it started, and then wasn't on TV anymore.
Yung itong tinapay na binili namin, unlucky. Nagawa ni Ana, ini-slice ito. Tapos butter. Ito yung umaga, butter. Nilagyan niya ng butter. Tsaka, yun na. Birana.
What kind of bread is this?
Tigas, oh. Pwede kang paluin ito. Oh? Pwede kang paluin ito. Ito yung mga tinapay ng mga puti. Ang titigas. Pero pag nguyain mo, masarap. Sumasarap habang natutunaw sa loob ng bunganga mo. Sumasarap. Pero pag ito, tigas, pwede kang paluin ito sa ulo eh. Buko. Ayos.
Itay?
Mm-hmm.
I just want to know, what's your favorite movie?
My favorite movie? My favorite movie?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Mm-hmm. He Guns Told the Wind.
What is it about? What is it about?
He Guns Told the Wind?
Mm-hmm.
Ang higanti, tinuli ng the windy.
What is it about?
Mm.
Is it Filipino?
Yeah, Filipino movie.
Can you tell me what it's about?
Yeah, it's English. Ang higanti, tinuli ng the windy. He Guns Told the Wind.
But what is it about?
Hmm?
What is it about?
About the giant and the dwarf. Hmm. About the giant and the dwarf.
What is it? Why?
Hmm? Their best friend.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
What is a dwarf from Snow White?
Hmm. Different dwarf. Ito kami rito. Oras, mag-alas 12 ng gabi. Dahil kasi akong work. Day off ko ngayon. Kailangan naman ito, kapahinga. Para pasok naman bukas. What are you eating, Jaleng? Look. That bread and butter. You like it?
Mommy, eating bread butter.
Mm-hmm.
Look at my dancing.